Happy Wednesday, everybody. It's Whisper Wednesdays. Plus, someone requested more whispering. I really didn't know what to say today. If y'all haven't noticed, I've been a little lost for words, especially for my manifested Mondays and my Whisper Wednesdays. I'm starting to feel a little better. But anyways, as I just was thinking of what in the world would I whisper about today, I thought about my conversation with my father last night. My father went to the doctor last night. So we have testimonies. We've been at a testimony because 5 years ago, my father had leukemia. He had had it for a long time too. Was getting extremely sick. He had to stay in the hospital for like 2 or 3 months. They gave him the strongest doses of radiation and chemotherapy. And by God's grace and mercy, he made it through that. He honestly made it through that. And God is good. He was telling me last night that it's been 5 years. And the doctor said that he doesn't even have to come every 6 months to get it checked on. Not unless he chooses to. But he's a 2-war veteran. So they'll still pay for him to come and get checked every 6 months if he wants to. I told him it wouldn't hurt to, but that he really didn't need to, maybe once a year. But that is a testimony. How many testimonies do you have? We need to always remember to share our testimonies with people, because you never know what someone else is going through. You never know what they're going through, what their family members are going through. You never know if they need a reminder to have faith, a reminder to not give up, a reminder of God's power, His grace, His mercy, His favor. How wonderful God is, amazing and awesome. We never, ever, ever, ever know. So any little testimony, share it. Any testimony, anything God has done that's good for you, share it, no matter how little it is. But share that testimony with somebody, please, because you never ever know. And we take for granted the things that happen for us. It's a car riding by. I just like to do my Whisper Wednesdays outside now for the sound of the wind and the birds. But you never ever know how important it is to tell somebody your testimonies. It's not bragging, because you didn't do it, God did it. Like with my dad, he's 71, 2-war veteran, but he survived that, and he's doing really good. Isn't God good? Isn't God great? You know, my children, they're all grown now. I got an 18-year-old, a 20-year-old, and a 21-year-old. And honestly, we were having just so much trouble. They're smart girls, but it was just trouble as far as schooling, you know. But I got them all out on time. That's a testimony because, hey, I just didn't think they would. I mean, I'm still here, and I've lived through a lot of domestic abuse, and I'm still here. I remember I was trying to leave this guy, and I just never forget how he ran me into a vehicle. I was in his truck, but he ran me into a vehicle. And I remember I was so angry at the moment that we were gonna crash into that truck, and I'm like, I was kind of mad at God, because I'm saying to myself, oh my God, are you gonna let me? Sorry, I ran out of memory. Plus, I was going somewhere that I really didn't want to go. started calling me after that. I called the prosecutors and said he was bothering me, and they threatened him and told